her, listen to her, honor and obey her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you consent to him.
I promise.
Please, salamat, RG. Jessica, do you promise to love RG, comfort him, honor him, listen and submit to him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I promise.
Salamat. RJ, take your hand as you join me in the altar. Sige, mura na yung gusto mong palakpak. Layo na lang. Okay, this time, before we continue, I would like to request you all to remain standing. And let us all acknowledge the holy presence of God, who is the author of merits and love, as we come before Him in worship and in prayer. So I would like to call on
na kailanman hindi ito matatapos. Ang sangkulan mo ay isang kayamanan na hindi mo maghihintan, na kaya na mong pilar o ginto na sa aking kalayaw. Sa piling mo ay hindi mo parati ng pagmamahal. Walang duda, ako ay kontento na sa iyong ngiti. Ang iyong ngiti ang siyang nagpapagaan ng damdamin. At sa iyong tingin na mapawi agad ang pagod ng mga kalulog sa akin. Bawat hawak at yakap mo, ako ay nangihimbing. Natatahan ko ang aking puso sa mga panahon ng dinimbing. Sa araw na ito, ako'y umanako sa harap ng Diyos at sa aking pamilya. Na araw-araw pagbibigyan parati ng halaga. Hindi ako mapapagod kahit anong bato ng buhay. Pagkat alam ko na ikay naririyan at lagi kong magkahawa ng aking kami. Sa ating mga magulang, ipinapangako ko sa kanila na hindi kita sasaktan pagkos mas mamahalin kita ng sobra. Pagkat ang sanggulan mo ay biyaya sa amin ng mga mga. Karapat-dapat kang bigyan ng puso naway maging matayo ng ating pagsasama at araw-araw magbibigin ang isa't isa sa hirap ng ating ama. Sa buhay ko, ikaw ay palagi magiging sapat. Sapat sa mundo ko kahit kasama ko pa ang lahat. Hindi ko pinitawad ang mga pangako na sapit ko. Araw-araw ko paninuligan ang pagmamahal ko sa iyo. Sa susunod na bahagi ng mangyayari sa ating buhay, asahan mo
ang kasama
ng panghapon.
Amen.
Parang pata na. Sa ating ay lupigan ng bawat sa
Lumin. Aminaw ka sa bawat ni Jingjing or Jessica.
English na
pata. Walang
which was the start of the pandemic. All these years, years, you consistently showed your love, care, understanding, and acceptance. More to that, you challenged me and correct me when I need to find my way back. I also thank God that you're always supportive of my plans and passions in life, the things I prayed for, and most importantly, thank you for accepting and loving my family, not just me. Moving forward, I see a married life and future full of hope, love, contentment, blessing, and progress as long as we keep the Lord in the center of our marriage. I am looking forward to grow old with you and support you no matter what. I promise to love you with all I am, to honor you, to respect you, to submit myself to you, and to ask your opinion in things that I want to decide on. Together, we are in this journey together. I promise to be a better version of myself every day, not just for you, but most importantly for the glory of God, that He will shine through in our marriage. I promise to be strong by His grace, not to give up. Any times that you are sick, I will take care of you, and just to be there for you and support you in all your endeavors. I love you, and till death do us part. May God be glorified.
This time,
with all that I am, I honor you, and all that I have, I share with you. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Okay, this time, tatapos tayo sa treasure or itawag din sa upan ng aras, no? Pero ginatawag natin ngayon na treasure. Why? And what God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. R.J. Estrello. R.J., you've been